Hello, this is Isaac Wilbour. He was a judge and politician that lived between 1763 and 1837. He served as Chief Justice of the Rhode Island Supreme Court, as Lieutenant Governor and Governor of Rhode Island, and he represented Rhode Island in the House of Representatives.